not that easy, but Grammarly can help. This sentence is grammatically correct, but